I'm making sure the shipments start right away. In the next few hours, literally in a few hours, we're going to begin sending in equipment to Ukraine for air defense munitions, for artillery, for rocket systems, and armored vehicles. You know, this package is literally an investment, not only in Ukraine's security, but in Europe's security, in our own security.